just a few days flat, flood warning for North Central Dakota County, South for Washington, and Ramsey County until 8:15. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, open areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage areas and low-lying spots. St. Paul, Woodbury, Maplewood, Cottage Grove, Invergrove Heights, Roseville, Oakdale, Shoreview, White Bear Lake, New Brighton, South St. Paul, and West St. Paul are said to be affected by this flash flood warning. It's expected to begin shortly. For North Central Dakota County, 7, Washington and Ramsey County until 8:15.
For the upcoming micro show with Chris Healy, Sunbolt, and Jackson Brown. And you have a chance to win tickets to the Sociable Cyberworks Group Fest. And since tomorrow's Wednesday, Dave Avery will join us to talk about the new book, Dylan and Me, for Rock and Roll Book Club at 8:30. Join us on Thursday this week for Oak and Riley in the afternoon and Royal Penguin in the morning. See you then.
Oak and Riley in the morning on the train.